Went in pretty quick.
Oh, is he in already?
Yeah, he already just, that was the whistle, that was the foul he just got. Yeah, he already was in the action down here right in front of me. I got the camera and I was like, I'm late too. Easy, Kaden, easy. Kaden, easy boy, easy. Easy boy, easy. Keep coming. Oh. There it is. Nice. Oh, good job. Good job, Ashton. That dude can punt a ball. Play it around, play it around. Back. Oh. Good defense, Kaden. Good defense. Come on, Quattro. Oh, he had two on him.
Still get two.
Well, he had two on him. Gotta talk.
Hey
guys.
Christian walked by and I was like, they must be coming this way for something.
How'd you guys do this morning?
Oh, it was pretty bad.
Really?
Yeah. It could have been like in the 15s or the 20s, maybe, but our guys were shanking balls and missing one-on-ones with the keeper. And
yeah, that'll happen.
We just barely
ended up 8-0.
We came a little late. We had a cross country meet.
That's what I heard.
Yeah.
How'd that go? How did you get to run in there?
Not very good. It was like we were really tired from last night.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, keep it up. Follow it up.
Wait a minute. Kaden's legs were tired.
Yes.
Yep.
They actually were kind of cramping.
Oh.
He complained he was tired this morning. He didn't slip all day. I said, well, he's had a rough week. And then tomorrow we're going to be worse. So I'm like,
Tomorrow's
2 days. He's got
2 games
and
he's not working. So,
I don't know. I said,
we're going to
go get another night and go to bed early.
Yeah.
High
stuff. How's it going with this one so far?
Nothing. Back and forth.
Yeah, you know, can you hear me on that thing if I say anything?
No. I like your new chair, by the way.
Oh, these are great. I'm going to say this. I was a little embarrassed for those. I felt bad for those boys because, you know what? They walked up some of them at the last minute.
Oh, no, really?
The coach never warmed them up. I'm like, what is – what? I don't understand. He didn't – I mean – none of the boys acted like they even wanted to be out there. It looked like that from the start. I was really not what I would expect out of a division, whatever they are.
Oh, Kaden.
Anything.
He hurt that big old boy.
You got a few more subs today?
A few more than we had last night.
Yeah, we had a couple more.
Is that your field goal kicker?
Uh-oh. What's up, Michael?
Michael had to go to court.
Oh.
He did?
This guy?
No, more than Zami.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
He went to court over it? Did Barry get suspended for it?
I don't know what they ended up doing.
It was one of the Hispanic kids that started it, though, I thought.
Because that... We didn't see the punch.
Was your video used as evidence?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was. That's what got him out.
Tell you about the punching warrant.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that was he was starting some trapping. I'm sure Lawrence said something in Spanish, but the guy kept coming after Lawrence, even after they gave Lawrence a card. And this kid was trying to instigate a fight the entire time the referee was trying to show him the red card. Yeah. Trying to go around the referee. And then after the game was over and we walked out, the kid was hiding behind one of my guards.
Oh, she couldn't run.
As he walked by.
That's not a good knock.
And then Lawrence whipped his butt.
You're going to love my highlights from last weekend's game when I get them out there. I got a few more of those. What? How would you call this one?
The Kaden Phillips red card game?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure he said something that was funny to the referee, but the referee probably didn't consider it funny.
Yep.
What it? Did you get it on film? Can you read it?
I can hear her plainly.
You can hear her plainly.
Oh yeah.
She didn't appreciate Kaden's sense of humor.
No, she did. Yeah. If you don't get his sarcasm, you don't go along with him. Put it that way. Right?
She yelled at our son. I didn't like that.
I know. I said I felt like she was pulling him.
She definitely got under her skin.
Yeah, he told her. She, we have her as a son.
Oh, man.
So we had an official here in a tournament last year. Was it good? She was awful. She called a foul.
Kaden, there's nobody there. Where are you going, bud?
Because she got in the way and he ran over her. Oh, yes.
Was it Carter there?
Yeah. Carter got called for a foul because she was in the way. He had to play a ball. And so she called a foul.
No, you know what?
I got you. You dropped it back. That's a gentlemanly like conduct, and you're sent off for that.
You're fine. And your hair is on.
You're slimy. No, you're slimy.
Both of you are slimy.
Now you're a boat. What?
Thank you. Nice. Go, go, go. You got time. You got in. Got in the middle. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Come on, guys. Oh. Thank you. Oh. Be ready, Kaden. Be ready, Kaden. Nice. Nice. Good ball, Kaden. Corner! Corner! Come on! Get up here, get up here, get up here. There you go. Get back, backside. Get in there, go back in. Thank you. Oh. That's a good first touch. Thank you. All right, let's go, guys. Come on, United. Good job, United. Do it again. Let's go, Sosa. Same thing. Come on, Jace. Come on, Jace. Come on, Jace. Back him up, David. Don't let it go over. Oh. Let's go, Blue. There you go.
It's okay. Yeah, right here, right here.
Right here. That
was good for you.
Hey, corner.
Yes, sir.
All right, high in the box. Get Jace one. Oh, he's not in. Get somebody one. Help him out, help him out. There you go. Oh. All right, reset, United. I got it. That's right idea. That's right, United. Right idea. Keep it up.
Left foot.
Good job, David. Turn and help, turn and help. Kaden. Set it up, United. Set them up, David.
Sorry,
take one.